My name is Peter Watson.
My name is Maria Fuica.
My name is Christina Chong.
My name is Ray Morgan.
The RC Art Program is very motivational. We meet lovely people here, learn new skills and so on. Yeah, a lot of fun.
You know, I can create something I like.
What I like about the OLC, I love OLC. I love everything I've done here. I like to do paintings. I like to do ceramics. I've done leather work. I've done screen printing, which I never done before.
Because you can help to do so many things. You have a good friendship here, talking with people. Found out things to do, how to do it, you know, simple thing, and it's like a second home, and you don't have pressure or anything. You can come in, you come in, if no, you know. I'm really happy to found this place for a long time. It's been terrific. Here, the first time I came in the door, I was so, you know, so surprised and opened my eyes. I look around and I couldn't believe all the things I saw, the Maison, all the things, the paper, the painting, you know. It's like come back home, you know, because I grew up doing all these things, and for so many years I was totally out of all this. So for me, the reaction I have was so clear that some people come in and ask me, Maria, what happened? Why do you react like that, you know? But it's been such a wonderful thing to find this place.
Right.